to Salcombe on the lowest tide of the year, and it has revealed the old defence works from 1940, which are usually under the water. See, there's a wall built there, and a walkway, a pillbox up the top, steps down to it, down from there, down this walkway. There's a bridge, some steps built into the rock, and they come up this way on this 1940s concrete. Here's the wall, built from rocks, 1940s concrete, looking out over Salcombe Estuary. This is usually all underwater. There's a seaweed forest, which you can't usually see. And there is Salcombe Castle, destroyed in the Civil War. But that's more interesting. It's built into the cliffside. Go over here, see what else we can find. Huge rock pool. There's more concrete in there. Metal blocks across the top. It's 1940s metal work here. And in the rock pool. Can't really get any further that way. But there's a, I don't know, a bridge or something. Or a dam, keep the sea out, I don't know. There is the entrance to Salcombe Estuary.